Hi, welcome to Lunker Fishing. My name's Jerry. I'm a twin troller boat owner and a lifelong fisherman. Well, Joe, time to get your popcorn ready because we're gonna sell another boat. Larry is a twin troller X10 boat owner that's decided that he needs a much larger boat because he fishes in areas where there are large lakes. That's just something that happens sometimes. Sometimes people realize that any boat is not the boat for them. So what does that mean? It means one of you is going to get really lucky. This twin troller is 8 months old and it's got lots of things in it. Larry's twin troller is 8 months old and it is in fantastic, like new condition. So let's look at it. So how do you get a hold of Larry to try to buy his boat? Well, it doesn't make much sense to put his personal information on the open internet, and I don't want you to do that either. So if you're interested in the boat, want to talk to Larry, send an email to me to twintrollerpicture@gmail.com. You must include in there a couple of things. One, you have to say in it that I am interested in Larry's twin troller X10 from Florence, South Carolina. I sometimes have other boats that I help people with to sell, and it is confusing if you just say, I'm interested in the boat. You need to tell me which one you're talking about. Two, you need to give a way for Larry to contact you. An email and a cell phone is the best to give. So just send that to me in an email. I will forward that to Larry. Larry will contact you directly and you can work out whatever kind of arrangements that you want between the two of you. Now, Larry has agreed that he, upon selling the boat, will post below in the comments that the boat is sold. So if you don't see that comment below, then the boat is still available. If you see the comment that says it's sold, there's no sense in trying to contact me to give the information. The boat doesn't exist. Please read the comments. I get people sending me contact information for boats that are long ago sold. So please read the comments. So if you're interested, send me the email and I'll get that to Larry. And you'll get the opportunity to get an almost brand new boat with no waiting time. You'll be able to get it in your hands in a short period of time. And we're still in the middle of the summer. You can take it out, go fishing, have fun with it. Great opportunity for you.
Below this video, click on Show More to see links for many of the items used in most of my videos. They are there so that you can locate them in case you are interested. Seeing Show More works best when viewing this video on a tablet or a laptop or a computer.
This is what Larry tells us about his boat. I am selling my Freedom Electric X10 twin troller fishing boat. It is less than 1 year old and only used about 12 times. I am the original owner, and I have all of the original paperwork that came with the twin troller from Freedom Electric. I purchased it early in December of 2020. It arrived at my house about mid-January 2021. So at the time of this video, the twin troller is only 8 months old. The South Carolina title shows it as 2020 though. Everything works as it should. It's a great little boat. I just need something bigger for the big waters that I fish. I have the title in hand for the boat. I also have a bill of sale for the outboard, as a title is not required in South Carolina for anything under 9.9 horsepower. Everything works as new. The Mercury outboard fires up on at least the second pull. It's in like new condition, even though it is a 2007. It has no scrapes or gouges, and recently had a oil and grease change. It has never let me down. I am the third owner. It is a 2007 four-cycle Mercury, 2.5 horsepower. It runs great and has been very well taken care of. It has been in salt water only once, but then flushed out that same day with fresh water. It comes with a spare propeller that is still in the box. I also include 2 quarts of Mercury oil and 1 tube of mercury grease. It has a Dakota lithium battery. That is an awesome battery and has never been a problem. The Twin Troller X10 comes with the following. The Twin Troller X10 is a Fisherman's Deluxe in tan color. It's minus the original battery charger that came with the deluxe package, and I'll explain that in a little bit. A trailer is not included. There is a 2.5 horsepower 4-cycle Mercury outboard with a Minn Kota 18-inch tiller extension. There's a Dakota 100 amp lithium ion battery. The included charger is a Dakota lithium 10A AC-DC charger. Lowrance hook to 4X fish finder. A 96-inch kayak paddle that comes apart in the middle of it, and it has snap-in holders. There are 2 adjustable mount rod holders, 2 swivel seats in perfect condition. 1 Springfield Marine adjustable slide is installed on one of the seats. Gator guard patches have been installed on the front bottom of the hull to avoid any scratches. It also has a Shoreline 600 gallon an hour bilge pump. My asking price is $5,200 firm. I am located in Florence, South Carolina, and I will consider delivery if within a reasonable distance, and he defined that as within a 4-hour drive. I am willing to negotiate a little. It just depends on if the buyer picks up the boat here in Florence, South Carolina, or if I have to deliver it. All items listed will be sold as a single package and will not be sold separately. Larry. So you have now seen Larry's boat. It's an excellent boat. If you want to get in contact with him, just like I already told you, please send me the information I need. Tell me that you're interested in Larry's boat from Florence, South Carolina. And in addition to that, send me the contact information for you, phone number and email. Good luck, folks. whoever is bidding on this or trying to get it, this is a good opportunity for you. So if you are interested in obtaining this boat, don't wait. This won't wait around very long. You need to get going. Send me the email. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you hadn't. Give me a thumbs up if you like what we're doing. Come back and see us again. Goodbye now.